Bed.
You're gonna work with another kitten
Oi.
after what happened with the eights?
Dexter, I
Today.
appreciate your concern, but I'm not going to talk about Zach
Bed.
Hamilton with you any further.
Go to
It wouldn't
bed.
be ethical.
Suddenly you're worried about ethics. There you
Bed.
lie. I threw them out the window when I met you because my life is on the line. Now, I threw out
Tilly, bed.
Cassandra, and you're bringing another threat into your life.
Oi.
It's my work. Can I see?
Hello?
I treat dangerous people. It's a hazard of the
Bed.
law. Besides, you have no proof that Zach Hamilton is guilty of anything.
I will.
Go to
If you
bed.
do, then come to see me first. Before you do anything, we'll
Tilly.
have another conversation.
Bed.
Would you do me that favor?
Oi.
You see.
Hello? Tilly. Tilly.
This is why she tracked me down to pay me out for money.
You don't know that. Maybe she genuinely
Bed.
wanted to get to know you.
Well, at the same
Tilly,
time,
bed.
Candy's being repossessed.
Has she asked you
Zeus.
for money?
No. She just seems to
Susie.
be missing the purse.
Yeah, tell her. Bed.
Oh.
Go on.
I thought we had a real connection.
Move.
You like having Nikki in your life?
Yeah, I do.
Then why don't you just wait it out and see how it plays out? In the meantime, you can enjoy your company.
Okay.
Ha ha ha.